Howdy. Nar. Just at the top of Centrepoint Tower, making it all dramatic. I just realized this is actually the first time I've been up here since I've owned an iPhone. Interesting. Took some photos of my iPhone, sent them straight to the bright kites and twit pics and such.
Ka-chick! 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 Ka-chick!
There's a Sydney Wildlife World just in the middle there. And a big storm in the distance over there. Saw some lightning before. See the rest of the city. A bridge just through there. There's a rat shop.
No.
And yeah. This is the first time I've done an HD video up here too.
Oh,
cheeky.
Cheeky.
I'm gonna take you around the other side, Jordan. I'm gonna go around and I'll show you some oceans and stuff. You can go on the skywalk, which is actually where you walk out over the edge. I wouldn't do that one time. There's another flash of lightning. Let's see if I can capture one. It's been hard to see them, but the lightning does look cool. Oh look, the top of that place has leaves and flowers on it. And we'll take you around a little bit further. There's quite a few people up here today. Oh, you can get a cockatoo or a little kid now. A kookaburra. Koala. Kangaroo. Cool. Oh. Oh, it's moving. Dun 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 dun.
Oh, they cheat.
They all do.
It's gotta be like halfway up here for you to get anything. That's no fun. I wanted to win.
Everyone does. Okay, onwards and forwards. I really want to do the skywalk thing. Let's see who's been in the guest book. So great. Excellent. Ooh, email addresses. Bummy. Smiley. Ooh, Holland? It's cool. Cool stuff. Their email address was actually the whole Netherlands. It's getting dark very quickly, I guess because there's a bit of cloud cover, the sun is set. It was really blue sky, like when we came up, I don't know, we were inside the elevator for, must have been a while. I mean, it's only really like 4 minutes or something, but But it was blue sky when we were down the bottom, and then we came up here, and it's like dark. It's crazy. There's Hyde Park. There's you can see the Coke sign in the distance. And King's Cross. Hold on for it. There we go. Beautiful. And there's a tall building next door, where you see inside the windows. That's the overall fantabulous view. Let's have a look through this guy. What do you want to look at? Let's look at inside one of these buildings. Someone's playing with paper. Oh, there's the Opera House. This guy looks kind of nice. Looks better on camera, actually. More richer colors. It's reflections and crap. Anywho.
Having fun?
Mm-hmm. Cool. That's Centrepoint. In HD. D.